The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Here's the man who is one of the most accomplished stars in the history of WWE.
Just one of the many reasons why he is the A-lister.
Introducing the participants first, from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
Hail the Emperor of Lucha Libre.
Santos Escobar, a cruiserweight who creates controversy.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing Legado del Fantasma from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds, Santos Escobar.
Here he began his WWE career in a tournament to become Cruiserweight Champion. After he won it, he unmasked and formed Legado del Fantasma.
Which was surprising because luchadors protect their mask with their life. Discarding it is disrespectful to lucha tradition.
Listen, Escobar is the emperor of Lucha Libre. He's redefining lucha tradition. He decides what's disrespectful.
My sources tell me that Santos Escobar used to fight in underground circuits where he would take parts of fallen opponents for his own attire.
Well, if that's true, the hunt continues in WWE.
Two hopeful superstars starting this match off. Incredible disadvantage for both of them as they'll have to go the distance against the entire field of superstars.
It's certainly an unlucky drawing for these two competitors, but history has shown on multiple occasions that it's not impossible.
Great reaction from Santos.
Ooh, going over the top. Miz has been eliminated.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Back and forth from these competitors.
German suplex!
Stops the kick. Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Stop right to the gut. Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
Airball head slam.
Yeah. Corbin gets out of the way.
Are you not
entertained? And another counter. Connected on that. The Royal Rumble match is a favorite of the WWE Universe. But, Corey, how does the superstar feel going into it?
It's a mixture of nerves and excitement for the most part. It's the opportunity of a lifetime, but every competitor is fighting those same insurmountable odds.
Oh, man, here he comes.
of that last hit. This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm. Strike right.
Good night.
Falcon arrow.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be? Oh, what an uppercut.
Caught the leg. Here they come.
Corbin dodges that one.
This has got trouble written all over it.
Someone call a dentist.
Reversal from Nakamura. Five kick connects. Quick strike to the lower body.
superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being empty tonight.
Setting it up. He got whipped into that corner. Oh, Lashley with good timing.
Into this crowd, kick the next one in.
Nice takedown. Rey Mysterio has been eliminated. Strong impact.
Santos was ready there.
Did you hear that impact?
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
He had it scattered. Yeah. Elias has got trouble running all over it.
Thank you.
Kofi gets out of the way. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. And finds a counter. He saw it coming, taking advantage. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Swing blade by Finn Balor.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Takedown.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in. Nice takedown.
Put into the corner now. Uh-oh, this could be it.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Now that we're down to three, it seems the vibe inside this arena has undoubtedly intensified.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Up across the shoulders.
TKO.
And Kingston enduring another assault.
Kofi has fighting spirit, but this battle might prove to be too much for him to handle.
Superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Bicycle knee to the face.
Matt holds back Theory's attack. This is a great movie. Brainbuster! Kofi turns it around.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
I think
Strowman's looking to finally end this right here, right now. Getting tossed.
Bam! Down he goes.
Enabled to counter.
Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO.
Braun got out of there.
Right.
Theory sidesteps. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Strowman. This is not going to be good.
Oh, my gosh, from what heights?
The monster's falling at the mouth.
Braun has him up.
Hellacious power slam.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Catches a punch.
Oh, the monster among men. Look at the power. What a toss. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Inelegant exit, but...
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman!
We are now officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column.